The bridge will connect Teluk Gong in Malaysia with Dumai in Indonesia. The Malaysia portion will run 48.69 kilometers, making it the longest sea bridge in the world. Export-Import Bank of China is reported ready to cover 85% of the cost to construct the bridge.